Williams Hills Recreation Area is a free place to camp on the way to Pinnacles National Park. You'll be driving on a dirt path for about 6 to 7 miles. There are a few first-come, first-served campsites, but you can also find a safe location elsewhere along the road. We dropped a pin to where we camped, so check out the coordinates in the caption. We set up camp, made our fire pit, and drank a warm drink while watching the wolf moon. Just a few steps away from our camp, we found a labyrinth. Then off to bed to wake up to a beautiful sunrise to kickstart our day at the Pinnacles.